Last few loaded away. And we're just about ready. So they're in, light on, set to go. This is race 8, ready at Mount Gambier. Racing, good line out, speed the inside. Springvale Alyssa, the favourite, really able to push hard to the first bend. And Springvale Alyssa got away by two. Born Thanks doing the chasing, make it three or four now, this leader in front. United Lass gets to third, then China Catchem from One Chai Express. A gap away, Polar Missile, then Cries Plugger and Bad Driver, but Springvale Alyssa, the shorty coming to the turn, three in front. United Lass is bridging the gap a bit, then Born Thanks, but Springvale Alyssa's going to do enough. Springvale Alyssa by a length on United Lass, third Born Thanks. Behind those, China Catchem, One Chai Express, Polar Missile, and Bad Driver was back at the tail end. The time here is around 30 and 10 after race number 8, and too good here, straight through, found the front. She pushed hard, getting a little bit tired, or United Lass was taking ground off her at least anyway, but has had enough in store. It's 1-3-2 and fourth home after race number 8 is number 5, Springvale Alyssa for John Little. Number 1 first, second a 3, United Lass for John Burrow. And third going to 2, Born Thanks for Dave Peckham. It's 1-3-2-5 fourth after Mount Gambier Greyhounds, race number 8.